Savic with the challenge on Neymar.
From behind, referee right on hand. He must get used to this treatment.
Can they raise the noise level from this set play? It is to be Neymar. Oh, it's fantastic! Well, he's in the headlines inside 20 minutes. The Brazilian boy and the Canadian international beaten. Paris Saint-Germain in front at the Parc des Princes.
Neymar picks himself up and shows exquisite quality.
Here's Neymar into Mbappe. He almost had too many options. In came Neymar. 2-0 PSG. Simple as that. Two for the Brazilian, two for the French champions. Normal service, very much resumed.
This is a goal of instinct from Neymar. He fires it in, thunders it in to the roof of the net.
Thank you. Free kick to PSG. It's Basilio, the substitute with the foul.
And it's in range.
Already with one free kick in the bag, with two goals notched, with the opportunity to try and find a hat-trick. Well, the look on the face of Boyan and the goalkeeper says it all. He's beaten him again. He has the match ball, Neymar. It's his second Champions League hat-trick, his second for PSG, and he has his club's sixth of the night. And what a special night it has been for the Brazilian Neymar. Thomas Tuchel's team have swept aside Red Star Belgrade. And a superstar performance from the hat-trick hero Neymar. Back to the levels and standard he set with two tremendous free kicks.